ladies and gentlemen, back for a day of flying. It's brand new to me. MDG 737-800, and it's the Southwest. Which, pretty dang cool plane. Haven't been able to see the person yet. We've got fuel hooked up, got the galley, and we got storms like around Texas here, so having a wonderful afternoon. All right, wherever you may be, let's go ahead and hop into flight deck. Oh, for fuel, Embrief is recommending. Start fueling. Alright, we'll go ahead and get rid of the aft galley. I didn't mean to actually hit that. They have recommended passengers 157. And, let's see. I have to do with this. Jet way to work. Right. Cargo 8,045. $500. Quick math, at least 35.65 for the back. This cart, let's go ahead and start loading that one. Ground power currently is 25 Celsius outside, so it's actually a pleasant day. Let's go take a look at the weather as it's reporting in the Dallas Love Field. 160, 11 knots, 10 miles. It's a pretty average day. There are fuel. Tourist is all looking. Jetway. Jetway connect. I'm trying to figure this out. So the jetway is connected, however, I think it doesn't recognize it because it got me bored. How about this menu? Craft options. FSX payload 147. Perfect. 147. F. D. Or sorry, let's our route. Origin Dallas DAL. And I am just a lot on my mind right now. Alright, we're going to Fort Lauderdale, so it is a little bit of a longer flight. Southwest 1000, and I believe we're taking off 13 left. Yep, correct. 13 left, 1 left. And our secondary MCO. There's one. Valid entry, let's try this. Never really filled it out before. I should. I gotta figure out how to do that. Next page, departure. We are doing laundry 3. Not right. Hold on. What's going on? Oh, there it is. 105, I should say it, and Zayla transit. Direct to HR. Flying into Fort Lauderdale, we're doing ILS 10 left. Then V-neck. Giving us some go-go juice. 20,000 pounds is what we're looking for. Land thing out to is going to be 350. Wind. Operation flight plan is 250 at 59. That cost index is going to be 5. That's pretty rough right there. Alright, block fuel 20,000, 0.4, teaser, 0.4. Go fuel weight 29,190. Rest weight looks good. Her fuel is going to 2372, so 2.4. Serves. One. Great. Flaps 5. And I'm just gonna wait. I'll do the rest of that. Actions. Ground services. Alright, release for the field truck. We have 20,000. Perfect. Go ahead. Release. Start that one. Forget, we can go ahead, that's 45, go ahead, release. I should be good here shortly, so let's go here. Get the camera off, better. Aft pump. Position light on. PU. On. Watch the APU fire up. That's pretty cool. slowly get out of the way here. Got them bags. I want to get GSX next. So, I'll eventually do that. We'll go ahead and get panel turned on here. Alright. Ground power can be turned off. Go ahead and we'll disconnect it. Cart should be leaking. Okay. Drop back at record speed. And then external, go ahead and check it. We're filling up baggage, doors are closed. Baggage should be done shortly. Go ahead and put that back to map. Get our back planned here. We'll just wait on that here. Check to make sure there. There. Analyze over here. We're almost ready to out of Dallas, Texas. Another 1,000 pounds of cargo to go. Let's go ahead and bring up Navigraph here. You guys should be able to, I believe. Yep. Go ahead and pull it over a little bit further. Go ahead. Let's push back here. So, got the charts here. So here are the charts. We're taking off 13 left, so climb on heading. To 1,000 feet. Then direct across at or below 6,000. Top altitude will be 8,000 feet. That's it here. And then we'll get to 8,000. We'll go for our cruise to our offline. Feel like to all of this. That. Let's go down here and double check. We are fully loaded. Release. We get ready to get out of here. Okay, get our fuel all turned on. Very rare time that I actually have to use the center pumps to not too used to that. And we'll double check since make sure we're clear. Alright. Gotta get the pushback, we'll go west. They get in place, I'll go ahead and get my flight yoke in place. And we'll go ahead and do a little bit of spring cleaning, and apparently I got my cables all done up. We got that in place. We still have a few more things to do in the FMC. N1 limit was done. Have to take off flaps 5. Alright, what sim brief we calling? 6-0 at 11. Go ahead, do that real quick. 11. .15. Get that set real quick. .149, .15. It's gonna be 160. I've always been told it's, if that's not correct, plus 15. Let me know, because that's what I've been told doing this whole time. So, alright, we'll go ahead and hold, cancel the hold, excuse me, and we'll go back. Let's go ahead and start number 2. That sounds pretty cool. Parking brake is set. Why did it do that? Do not move the throttles forward. I think my yoke is showing, or I don't want to say yoke, I don't have a yoke. My Hotas portion. It's showing its age. So. Alright, so we got a good fire on number 2. Let's go ahead and fire number 1. Fuel. That does sound really. Alright, set start valve closes like so. Flaps 5, 2, 5. Brakes are set to rejected takeoff. Verified takeoff speed, verified. Double checking all this. Perfect. Everything looks great. Go ahead and go to the legs here. Once again, 64,133,000 and have do the same. Taxi light can come on. Gen 1. Lights on, everything set. Time only. They'll spin on. and we are going to taxi here momentarily to 13 left. Our gate, which I believe will just go straight and to the left, if I remember. This is my first flight with the 800, so. This is wow, this is a bumpy taxiway. Yeah, for whatever reason, I'm not sure why, and you heard it doing it there. Might need to do a recal. My throttles aren't returning to control. Seconds, let's figure out something. Way to do it through power management throttle. You can see it. Eventually I will go on bass soon. I know. Right, so check to take off flaps R5. It's four in a box, 8,000 top altitude, heading 133. 12,000 feet. No icing is necessary at the moment. Quite warm, 26. It works out about 80 degrees, somewhere around there, Fahrenheit. Auto throttles are on, flight directors are on. Everything is set. Approach 13 lift. Everything's looking better on stream. I went back to the original OBS. It's much more happy to where it was at. Short here, 13 to the left. Parking brakes on. PARA. The radar weather doesn't work, which is Microsoft Flight Simulator. Looking good. Go ahead. On. Continue. And their wing lights are on. We're there. Sure, everything on hydraulics look good. Pressure at 35,000. All right, everything good. Let's get out of Dodge. Or I should say Dallas. I'm excited. New plane, first flight, troll. Well, I should say a new plane to me. 737-800 has been out for a little bit here from PMD, but my first flight with it here. The only plane left in the world right now. Stable. Okay.
Your speed's alive. Any knots?
Checks. Thousand. Oh, good lord, what the hell? Thing is, I didn't turn on autopilot. That was really frickin' weird. No clue what happened there. That wasn't the wind either. I don't think it was. Alright, flaps are clear. Gear's up. Turn the gear off. Wonder what that was about. Like, it was... I'm not sure what that was about, actually. Maybe it was the wind. I don't know. Maybe my fly yoke is going out on me. Definitely was not expecting it to do that. Let me fly over downtown Dallas here. Alright, we've been cleared up to 35,000 from ATC. We got 35,000 checked. VNAV, LNAV on. Our auto throttles. I guess I set where it's supposed to be. Left hand turn here. Sit back, enjoy the ride.